Now...
Yeah, that was an optional little boss there. We didn't have to go that way. But going that way actually got us a fair bit of loot on the corpses and stuff.
It did. I'm more concerned... Oh, there is actually a lever here. I didn't actually take note of that when we saw it the first time.
Get rid of that for now. Oh, hi.
Hello. Tell you what. While it's chasing me, I will run around. Then it'll turn around and chase you.
Yep.
And I'll hit it.
And I'll hit you with a magic missile that went across the screen. Oh,
all
God
the way
damn.
Across the sky. You know, it's like a rainbow.
It's not a double rainbow, it's a magic missile.
Alright, what's actually... Cutscene. There's a cutscene in here. Oh, there's a lot of goblins.
Eat, we goblins! Kill, kill! Fire.
Burn. No, I got it wrong. Wow.
We're going back to the doorway. You first.
I agree.
Right, so
change to my burning hands and fire everything. Oh, I've got no mana. Well, it's on you. I'm done now.
Well, I would give you mana stuff. But yeah,
you
so.
Can. Well,
also, the number of things I can hit at once.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they're all around you and they're all part of your attack swing. Then you will hit them. Now, there is actually an option as well. To kind of go back to its pen and paper roots, you can show the damage numbers that we're getting here. But I kind of find that just makes fills the screen of numbers and gets little. Oh god!
Yeah.
Deep deep. Deep 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 deep.
Well, if you're gonna do that.
I'm stuck!
Oh my god, I'm terrible. It's trying to hit with these things. And you're not helping!
I'm trying to help!
Yeah, forget that. Right, let's just hit him with a sword.
You can see his health bar as well at the bottom, showing that he's actually a boss.
And we are doing much better, actually.
Yep. Found a prison key, cell key on the bugbear.
Oh, he's actually died. I think it'd be better if he actually fell over during the death animation, and then it told us what he got.
Yeah, it's he's
like,
dead, you now get
especially
it.
If you're spamming buttons, it's like, look, suddenly there's something on the screen.
Yeah. Basically, if that pops up, it's just solely to say you've got this item that will further the story.
Where are you standing? You were standing over here. Right.
Just in case we do miss them.
Because don't forget, you can actually search the weapon racks to see what's on them. So far, they've only been arrows, but also kind of stuck. There we go.
And arrows?
Hello.
Right.
Now, before we go upstairs, I just want to make sure I've actually searched the entire room here.
Arrows? I feel like it wants you to have arrows.
Strange.
I'll take that.
Okay, hang
direction
on.
Down here.
I do want to...
There's two routes we can take. I believe
I think
that
that's a dead end, so we'll search that first.
Bear in mind that we actually have three routes to take here. There's also the stairs up.
Yeah,
which will probably take us an... Oh, we can't go
down there. That's one out of two.
Yeah. One out of three.
Well, I still think that
the... I think
the stairs are
the
last
on.
Place.
Yeah, yeah, they're the way on.
Because around here, there's going to be...
This is where we're going to find Ethan.
Some stuff. Yeah, this is where we're going to find him.
Let's,
he's got the keys and stuff for that. So, oh, I've got a new bow, hang on.
Looks like this goes on for it as well.
One short bow, or short bow.
Yeah.
And I was worried about buying one of those earlier. Now, hand axe. 1 to 6.
Do you want this iron shield?
Yes, please. Right. So, 1 to 6, and I'm using 1 to 6, so fine with that.
Can I also get you to drop your mana potions while you're in this screen? Since you don't really use them.
I'm probably going to pick up more, so is that rejuvenation, the minor ones?
Yes.
So I do not know... Yeah, but which...
There you go.
Okay.
And also less rejuvenation potions. Apparently there isn't a cap on how many potions you can have.
I'll keep
you might want to keep some, yeah.
Yeah. Have I picked up any better armor?
Well, if you go out on the screen, we'll both pick stuff up, because you're going to have some better armor in a second anyhow. So...
Wow, that's... There you go, everything? Okay.
Yep.
So, shields.
Iron shield, nice.
Gloves, 2, or what am I carrying now then? Okay, 1. So. Oh.
Nice.
I was looking at the wrong thing. I think I'm good for now.
Okay.
I've just got a much better shield, which is good. Wait, I saw that.
So what?
Not only is there something. On the map, if you look, there's also something. If you look at the lines in the texture.
Yeah, actually, I see that.
Can you
maybe
cast a spell
a lever
on it
or something? No, It wouldn't be character specific.
I think I know where it might be. You know,
in one of the cells.
Well, there's that. Or do you remember when there was that door and there was three different levers in the room? One of them we were looking for and we found because we'd not seen it before.
Hmm. But we couldn't activate any of the levers.
Could we not?
No, I'm pretty sure it won't be that, unfortunately. Mm. Let's have a speak with Ethan, see what he has to say.
Yeah.
Thank the gods you're here. Any longer and I'd be sitting in some kobold's belly.
Oh, maybe they were kobolds.
Yeah, they were, yeah. Aleth told me you'd followed me down to the cellars, Ethan. I'm glad I found you.
Well, after I gave you the cellar door key, I felt guilty about letting you head down here without help. So
bullshit. You weren't any help whatsoever.
That is true. Yeah, there were definitely kobolds, apparently. Kobold devils, and they haul me to this cell. Which is weird. Bugbears are usually more... they are goblinoids, so it's, you know, goblins in the D&D setting.
Huh. Anyway.
But the door to the sewers was locked. How did you get down here?
There's an entrance to the sewers from the street, and I used that. I knew about it from my days when I was in the guild. The old guild, not the new one.
You're a thief?
Retired. That life's
I think I know where the door is.
Still, I've kept a bit of whatever.
It's that place we're trying to work our way through. Because, you know, secret door.
Yeah, yeah, I can see that. What do you mean?
To pick this key off the chieftain.
And that'll be the door that we could get through. Which means those stairs, I'm not sure what they do. I assume they were the way out.
I would imagine that this is an alternative way out.
Maybe.
Well, I get the feeling that maybe the stairs are the final way out in the end, because we'll end up going upstairs into the main area of the city.
Maybe. It
can't have been good. If you want to stop whatever deviltry they've got planned, then you'll need to head deeper into the sewers and find...
Let's do it.
Okay. Get the key off and we'll actually sort out these thieves.
Yeah.
That's what we went down here in the first place for. Then I imagine we come back here, go upstairs. Job done.
Yep. All good and done?
Yeah, because that's where he's going.
He's not heading towards the secret wall, he went that way.
Yeah, he's going this way.
Oh yeah, sorry.
No, so he's going towards the
stairs.
Staircase.
Yeah, if we go near them, it actually tells us where it takes us out. So I'm just going to quickly have a look. I won't actually exit, but up to town,
yeah.
To town, so it'll actually take us into the town. I've not been in yet, but...
Hang on. That's down there.
So,
wait,
down
do
to
you
level
think...
2, or up to the town.
Right, okay. I do want to go down to level 2, because we're sorting out the thieves. That'll be the next thing. Do you think that the way back here is actually going to be through coming out through that hidden door? Because at the moment, I don't see any other way of opening it, unless you want to go check it out now.
Maybe. Let's have a quick look. We're not in any rush, so let's have a quick look, see if we can figure it out. There may be something we're missing. Because I am curious, and... just hold on a sec.
Mm-hmm.
Let's have a look. Anything in these? No. Sorry, I figured... This kind of bit of area off to the side, so what? It was worth a look. Give this area a good look round. I don't see anything. It doesn't look like there's... No, I don't think we can get through there just yet.
Yeah.
We might have to come back.
It's hidden for a reason.
Yeah.
So if we ever come across a lever that doesn't seem to do anything, we'll just imagine that that's probably what it does.
Yeah.
Also, what was that thing it was showing? It was like an eye, but it was across there.
You can't move the camera.
Ah,
because
right.
Of our positioning. It locks the camera.
Near so. Bother. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, let's
do
this.
Level 2.
No, we're actually level 3 now. Oh, no, you're right, we're at level 2. Never mind.
Alright, so, first things first. Ow!
Is that explosive?
Yes.
Arrows? No. Fine dagger.
You can take that.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, I've completely lost what that is anyway. So, wait. That's alright for some.
I explodey things.
Now, it's a shame we can't move those around. Because that's.
You can. You can push them. We could have set that up as an ambush, actually. I didn't really think about it.
Well, I didn't think of that either. I was actually thinking if we bring those upstairs and actually use them to actually explode.
We could go through the secret wall. That's not the way through the secret door, unfortunately, no.
Aha. Oh no.
Oh no, you seem to be slightly on fire. Don't worry, I can solve this with more fire.
Yeah. Oh, well, if you're going to start hitting me, then I'll actually have to do something about it, won't I? Oh look, you're all dead.
You all just seem to be running in a frenzy now.
Yeah.
And they're dead.
There we go.
Right. Oh, I don't know what that weapon was, actually, but we'll see later. I doubt we'll come across anything too powerful just yet.
Yeah.
Typically, I find with this kind of game, you can pick everything up as you go, and then when you head back to the hub, you want to check out the weapons there. Otherwise, it just kind of, you stop them every few seconds.
Oh, wow. I think I just... Okay, one thing I keep doing is, because I've played... Oh, I'm also dead. Yeah,
I can tank him.
I keep pressing mana potion instead of
block. Oh, God. I can't tank them.
Not mana potion, a healing potion instead of block, so I'm now out of healing potions.
Whoa.
Because I just churned them all at once, because of course, if you're at full health, if you're at full health, it doesn't use them up, which is good. But the thing is, if you use them all at the same time, oh dear.
Yeah. That's a bit unfortunate, but worst comes to worst, I can share out some of my healing potions.
Yeah, so... Come here.
Oh, Christ, I didn't realise how close to death I was there. I think there's some more over here.
Where are we at?
No, I don't see him. Maybe I was wrong.
Doesn't seem to be anything over here.
Tell you what, I'm going to get rid of this as well. Don't need it now.
At least we hope we don't.
Yeah. Until, no.
You don't need it until you remove it, telling yourself you don't need it.
Yeah.
Because then that's when you need it the most.
That said, we can't see any walls right now, which means there is literally any way, any direction to go in. You need to heal.
Yeah. I'm trying to time up...
healing potion. Needs, there,
I'm trying to time my block.
Oh, okay.
So
I'm really trying
hit
to
them.
Dark Souls this.
Well, that way I can actually hit them while also blocking, because otherwise I just have to sit there holding block and I can't actually help much.
That makes sense, actually. That makes a lot of sense. And I will fanboy about... Oh, God, why is it always me?
I was looking at the map.
God damn it!